If you're task-oriented and detail-minded, becoming a general office clerk can be a great way to get your foot in the door at a company and place it firmly on the career advancement ladder. That's because nearly every organization needs people who can type and file, operate photocopiers, fax machines, and other office equipment, as well as perform many other duties which vary widely. Someone working in a doctor's office won't perform the same tasks as someone else working in an auto parts wholesaler or in a financial institution. But regardless of where they work, all general office clerks are dedicated to getting the job done, whatever the job may be. General office clerk jobs are almost always entry-level positions. A high school diploma, typing, and basic computer skills are definite pluses. In fact, it has become necessary for office clerks to have a firm grasp of new communications technology, such as paging, emailing, and messaging, in order to achieve success in the field. But the most important quality of all is still a can-do attitude. Once you're inside as a general office clerk, you'll be able to show people what you can do and be first in line when other jobs open up.